So the missing person thing is close, heading towards the virus thing.
Yeah, we can do that, Ross.
Fresh blueprints here. This looks too thin to follow. Keep your eyes open.
You sent the car.
Not yet. I'll get this.
Unit 4. Unit 4. We need you back at base. Stat.
Birds are on our way. We're moving out!
Yo, you gotta bring some ID bags too, huh?
Shut up and listen. We can't deal here. Guard North Station, you need some exit.
There. That's the next missing persons. We're working our way over towards the... Oh, hold up. Sorry.
Look at Amazon connect here.
Get off me! I gave you what you want.
Yeah, and we need a doctor too.
I'm not a doctor! I'm a goddamn nurse!
Hey, you got him? We're at the clinic already.
Echo available for playback nearby.
Back upstairs.
I'm a goddamn nurse.
It's like right next to where we've been trying to get to. So this is kind of a good one to... Dude, nothing good can come from them having him, correct? Coming. Got a backpack. And these were sure shit not cleaners.
No, this is a spider. Oh, God.
I knew Canada would send someone to get me out of this shithole.
Good to know Michael survived. Opportunists always do, don't they? Your friend Lau says she sent an escort for him, which is good because we're gonna have to keep an eye on him from now on. Just don't ask me to do it personally. I don't want to be anywhere near him.
Right over here, man.
You wanna do this thing over here first, though? Like, okay. Mm-hmm.
Behind you.
JTF dispatch to all officers. Keyhole satellite imagery is showing unusual heat bloom at the Sarah quarantine zone on West 36. Lab techs think it could be a mutation in the virus. Requesting hazmat team for scans of the area.
Alert. Contamination scan initiated. Scan initiated. Contamination scan initiated.
Oh. Fuck you.
And toilet.
I'm going for it, Russ. All right, that's dealt with.
Thanks for getting in there. Our patrols are seriously short on decon gear.
Ooh, big box. Yes, take all loot. Give me a sec.
absolutely no way. That's really cool.
Better.
Warning. Readings indicate this area is contaminated.
Nothing. I'm guessing that, big box at the end was everything we would have found.
Exiting the contaminated area.
You all right?
Just hiccups.
Okay. All right, what do you want to do next? Backtrack or?
Let's just walk back to base. It's just down the street.
Okay.
There's an echo thing here. That's a lot of fun.
Now, sometimes they want to hold on to their shit at any cost. Might even try to kill you to protect it.
Yeah, I've seen that. In that case, measure up the biggest guy they got and shoot him in the head. Just drop that guy, and the others will listen. Remember, he'd do the same to you if he could. Point blank, right in the head.
Got it. With kids, it's even easier. Just aim at the kid and they'll back down. No need to waste the ammo. If they got a dog, you can either threaten the dog or take it out. And if you got the guts to do it, you can even bring it back here and roast it.
Wait, you mean you eat the dog?
Hey, it actually tastes all right, if it's lean.
Seriously, if that would have happened in front of me and I had a gun, that motherfucker would be on the ground. Yeah. Yeah, no, that motherfucker would be on the ground crying for... Because I wouldn't shoot him in the head, I'd shoot him in the gut.
And don't care about poop or any of that shit. End the fight fast as possible.
Yeah, good point, you and me both.
Readings indicate this area is safe.
Yeah, enough supplies for another. Yeah, it's either gonna be the gunsmith or shooting range. I can't decide. Save for a couple for the security ring so I can get the gunsmith.
Isolate the sick and exposed, keeping the rest of us safe.
That way, I can mod my pulse.